You may have 5 files, you may have hundreds and hundreds of files that you want to load as a layer. How to do that super quick, PC or Mac? Go over here to File and down to Scripts and then down to Load File into Stack. Select that and you'll notice you've got here Source Files, Files or Folder. So you can use either. I'm going to go with Files and then you can Browse. Just click the Browse. And then you've got these files, JPEGs, PNG, they seem to work very nicely. So select, and they're all varying dimensions. So once you've done that, click open. So with those, all will be used, and they will all be listed here. So you'll have a long list if you've got hundreds of files, or a very short list, like 5 or 6. You can also set up smart objects for all of the layers, all into one single smart object, if you want that, or use this align sources. I'm not going to do that for this. Once you've done that, click OK. And you will see it processes it. Now the file size it generates is going to be obviously to the largest there. So you can see it just fits nicely for that wide document there. And also likewise with this as well. So if I deselect that one. And you can see there, you've got that image there obviously put up in the top left. Doesn't put it down the bottom really. You can't position it different places. Of course, it's a layer. So you can, if you want to, just manually move it over. It would be nice, of course, if it was in the script itself. However, that's it. Quickly load loads of files. It could be hundreds of files. It would take you a long time if you went to File and Place Embedded. And certain people will put in the comments, there are other ways to load files as well. And of course there are. Hope you found this tutorial of interest. Thank you much.